Bulk cargo door operation. The bulk cargo compartment door is installed on the lower right side of the fuselage. The bulk door is a manually operated door. The operating procedures are labeled on the door. To open the bulk door from the outside, press the button of the external handle. Set it to its open position and then to its locked position again. This operation releases the closed bulk door. Then move manually the bulk door inwards until the hook engages with the hook arrestor of the fuselage crossbeam. This operation safeties the bulk door in its fully open position. An internal handle can be used to close or open the bulk door. To release the opened bulk door, put the handle to its open position. A balance mechanism prevents the bulk door from falling down. Pull the bulk door closed and lock it by setting the external handle to the locked position. After operation from the outside, push the external handle into its recess again.